you all for coming. There's way more people here than we thought were going to show up. So thank you for making this not four people in a room together. So thank you very much. All right, we're going to play our whole album in order, and then we got a couple of covers we'll play after that. So yeah, hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. That one was called Sweet Dreams. It's the second one. So long. gone just with you. This one's called Distant.
Tell me how long do you want this life to be?
Thank you. That one was written by Vincent, it's called Up All Night.
Wow.
Change!
Is this one on? Okay, cool. We have about 2 songs left for the album and then a couple of covers. So I just want to take a moment to thank not only everyone who's here, but everyone who helped make today possible. There's a lot of people who worked on this album besides the 4 of us. I mean, we did a lot of the work ourselves, but there's a lot of really important people who like really, really helped and make this possible. One of the biggest ones is Steve here at Kiss the Sky. We're going to go. We're going to see him. Not only does Steve let us play here, but he's let us practice here a few times at a pinch. He's always been very helpful. He's always been very, we always get to go to him with welcoming, opening arms. I don't know how to word that, but either way, every time we ever needed help, if we ever needed help, like picking who to make to press our records or picking where to go for rehearsal space, Steve was always our guy who went, asked, and he always helped. He really did, and it means a lot. I don't know, there's like way too many people for me to remember all of them, and most of them aren't here. So I'm so sorry for everyone who helped make this album, especially all the people. I mean, thank you everyone who's here. I don't know, we spent a lot of time making this. We started writing music over a year ago. We started recording about 6-7 months ago. So the fact that the record's finally coming out tomorrow is kind of a big deal to us. I mean, for the last 3 months, they've just been like files on our computer. And now tomorrow they're gonna be like this living thing that you can all judge and hate and have opinions on, I don't know. So thank you all for coming. We hope you like the rest of our set. I mean, there's gonna be a couple songs after the album, just so you guys can have a little bit of fun.
Well, folks, that's the album.
Thank you. The last song we like to call a jazz song because it kind of played different every time. We know it doesn't sound like jazz, but to us it is.
Wait, what?
We always call it like our jazz song. We're just like, we wrote it by making a lot of noise a lot. And then it was like, oh, there's a song in there. I don't know. It makes sense, awesome. So sorry. Alright, we're gonna play a couple more songs. First one's really noisy, so. Thank you. so we were gonna have one song left, but we're having a little bit of fun, so we're at least gonna play one more song and then the song we wanted to end with. Is that okay? Or do you want us to just move on to the last song? I can't hear what you're saying, so we're gonna play the extra song because we kind of wanted to.
Okay, cool.
It's not Freebird, but if you know the song, you should sing along. I'm sure there's a lot of people here who know this song. There's nothing like too vulgar, but I mean, I guess it is. All right, now we really have one song left, I'm so sorry. So we hope you all have fun. I don't really know what else to say. I'm good at this. I'm hardly good at playing music. This is an album release show, which means I have to explain what that means. So, the album goes live tomorrow online, like Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music, all the streaming services. It's gonna come out tomorrow. If you don't have any of those, you can buy a download card, which you just buy for $5, and you can go home and type in the URL and type in your code, and you can get the album. Or you can buy it straight from offline off our Bandcamp. We'll be posting all these things for the next few days. Or you can ask one of us, because I'm sure you're here because you know one of us. Anyways, we're also taking pre-orders for the vinyl. We have it all sent off, getting pressed and everything. And we just kind of have to wait around. Sorry, we don't really know how long it's going to take. Probably, definitely before Christmas, but, there could always be a problem. it's really all the information we have. But anyways, so you can go over to the merch table, buy your t-shirts, your tattoos, your stickers, tattoos, buttons. Anything you want, just let us know. We'll be hanging out a little bit after the show, so you can come talk to us and do whatever you need to do. Okay, for the love of God, can we play our last song?
Thank you.
Thank you.